Arsenal are finalising another transfer this summer as the window draws to a close and are looking to find a replacement in the coming hours. Meanwhile, the club have been linked with a Premier League star who could be losing his place in the squad following the arrival of a new signing. Hey guys! Welcome back to the Arsenal News Channel. As we're here to bring you the latest updates to keep you informed on all things Gunners. As the summer transfer window draws to a close, there is still potential for some last-minute deals to be made. Earlier this month, it was revealed that Darwin Núñez was unhappy with his role under the Liverpool boss, sparking rumours of a possible move. According to ESPN sources, Arsenal are eyeing the Uruguayan forward as they look to bolster their attacking options. Liverpool recently secured Federico Chiesa on a 4-year deal, further complicating the Núñez situation. With Nketiah out and Gabriel Jesus frequently sidelined by injuries, Arsenal could be in the market for a natural number 9. So far, the Gunners have brought in just two new faces, Ricardo Calafiori, who joined after Euro 2024, and Mikel Merino, whose deal was finalised this week. However, Arsenal are still without a genuine striker, and with Mikel Arteta managing the budget wisely, there could be more movement in the transfer market. Spanish website Fitches have also reported that Arsenal are interested in Darwin Núñez. The striker did not start in Liverpool's opening games, fueling speculation over his future. While Núñez has shown flashes of his goal-scoring ability, netting 33 times in 94 appearances, he has also been criticised for failing to deliver at crucial moments, raising doubts over his long-term role at the Merseyside club. Under Mikel Arteta, Arsenal are said to be ready to capitalise on the uncertainty surrounding Núñez by renewing their interest since his time at Benfica. Sources close to the deal suggest that a substantial offer could be in the pipeline for the Uruguayan international, with Liverpool believed to be asking for upwards of £73 million. The Athletic reports that Liverpool are unlikely to sell any of their current strikers before Friday's transfer deadline. New Liverpool manager Slot recently revealed his need for a deep squad to face a gruelling season. However, it appears that Núñez will likely feature as a reserve player. Meanwhile, it appears that Arsenal are exploring a potential deal to sign Wigan Athletic goalkeeper Sam Tickle. With Aaron Ramsdale expected to leave the club, the Gunners are keen to strengthen their squad with a homegrown goalkeeper. According to The Athletic's James McNicholas, Arsenal are keen to bring in a goalkeeper with homegrown credentials to boost their squad for the new season. Despite Ramsdale's reputation as one of the Premier League's best goalkeepers, he has been overshadowed by David Raya. This exceptional performance has left Ramsdale with limited opportunities. The 22-year-old Wigan Academy graduate Sam Tickle has made a strong impression both at club level and with the England U21s. He made his England U21 debut in March, becoming the first Wigan player to be called up since Leighton Baines in 2006. Tickle played a key role for Wigan last season, making 52 appearances in all competitions. He kept 18 clean sheets and was awarded the club's Player of the Season. His performances helped Wigan secure a 12th place finish in League One, despite starting the season with an 8-point deduction. Tickle's style of play has caught the eye of many, with his distribution becoming a key part of Wigan's build-up play under manager Sean Maloney. Known for his strong defending ability, effective crossing technique and impressive reflexes, Tickle is seen as a versatile goalkeeper who can fit well into a variety of tactical systems. In May, Tickle signed a new 4-year contract with Wigan, keeping him at the club until 2028. It is not yet known whether he would be willing to swap regular football at Wigan for a potential move to Arsenal, where opportunities may be more limited. New reports confirm that Southampton have reopened negotiations to sign Aaron Ramsdale, following the failure of their top target's medical. According to transfer expert Fabrizio Romano, talks between Southampton and Arsenal over Ramsdale have progressed positively. Southampton have been in contact with Arsenal and Ramsdale's representatives to submit a formal offer. Sky Sports recently revealed that Southampton are looking to secure Ramsdale on loan, possibly with an obligation to buy. While Arsenal have always preferred a permanent sale, they would also be open to a lucrative loan deal. Southampton initially proposed a loan fee of £2.5 million, covering 80% of Ramsdale's wages. However, Arsenal were asking for around £5 million, with the majority of wages paid. Now, according to Fabrizio Romano, Arsenal will receive an initial fee of £18 million for Aaron Ramsdale, with an additional £1 million due if Southampton are not relegated. In addition, there is an additional £6 million tied to the player's performance, and his medical is scheduled for Thursday. Southampton, who have lost their opening two Premier League games, have stepped up their search for a goalkeeper to challenge veteran Alex McCarthy. The renewed interest in Ramsdale follows the collapse of a deal for Feyenoord's Justin Beeslow. Beeslow revealed on social media that a disagreement over the management of a past injury led to the failed move, despite his insistence that he is fully fit. Ramsdale is said to have discussed the project with the Southampton manager, suggesting a deal is close. With Ramsdale's departure, Arsenal must act quickly to secure a replacement before the August 30th deadline. The North London club have been linked with Espanyol's Joan Garcia, who has a €30 million release clause. In addition, new reports suggest they are exploring a move for Wigan Athletic Sam Tickle. Arsenal have already made significant changes to their goalkeeping squad this summer, bringing in Tommy Setford and Lucas Nygaard to strengthen the under-21 squad, while Carl Hein joined Real Valladolid on a season-long loan. Arsenal star Eddie Nketiah's arrival at Crystal Palace is already causing a stir at Selhurst Park. Nketiah has successfully completed the second part of his medical at Crystal Palace, with positive results. This crucial step confirmed his fitness and readiness to join the team. With the medical clearance in place, the next step is to finalise the details of the contract and officially confirm the transfer. Arsenal and Crystal Palace have been working on the paperwork, with a view to completing a deal worth around £25 million, with a further £5 million in add-ons. Arsenal are understood to have also negotiated a sell-on clause as part of the deal. However, Nketiah's arrival means that one of Palace's current strikers will likely need to be moved on. Reports suggest that French striker Odson Édouard could be the one to make way. Representatives from Atalanta and Édouard's former club Celtic are said to have met with the player's agent to discuss a potential transfer. Although Oliver Glasner is determined to keep Édouard beyond the transfer deadline, he is believed to have offered him a new 3-year contract with an option for a further year to avoid a free exit next year. Édouard's position in the squad could be affected by Nketiah's arrival. Arsenal's latest moves could trigger a series of unexpected changes to the squad. What can we expect in the final stages of this busy transfer window? Who will Arsenal bring in to replace Ramsdale, Wigan Athletic's Sam Tickle or Espanyol's Joan Garcia? Let us know what you think, subscribe to the channel and turn on notifications. We'll be back with more updates soon.